Darkness 1 on the sword.
That's good. And then... Ooh, I got knockback on my sword. I have two swords, why?
I gave you one earlier.
Feather falling, yeah. I don't want feather falling. Sharpness.
I only get unbreaking on all of them. That's
no,
all like...
try something else then.
Yeah.
Okay, do we have enough? We don't have enough yet to make an anvil.
No.
So we need to find more. We need more
iron?
Yes. Okay, I'm making a bed too, so we can sleep in the bed, all of us, so the phantoms won't kill us.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just digging some more.
Okay, we can't sleep in the bed, it's daytime.
Oh, I found some iron. That's nice.
Just remember, we can't strip mine. Okay, should we just bring everything? Oh, I have six!
I
have six, we can make diamond swords! Oh my gosh, I forgot about that! Should I make one diamond sword to each of us?
Yeah.
Probably.
It's kind of dumb because I have two sharpness, two swords. Iron.
Some gold, that's very
okay,
good.
But I think I will just do it anyway. And we can try to find more levels. Okay, three swords. One for you.
Just trying to make some more room.
One for you, Helena.
Okay, three gold. That's something, at least.
I'll just see if I can enchant it.
Do we have any more lapis?
We have only one.
Oh, thank you.
But can you check if you get better than me?
I don't have any lapis.
Oh, you do now.
Yeah, I can get sharpness one.
I'd get the Bane of Atrop or something. Yeah. I didn't remember.
But then you can get one of my the iron sword with sharpness too. Maybe if you find the anvil and levels.
Helena, do you have any gold yet left?
I have seven.
Because there's three in the furnace, so you could probably make...
Oops. Should I probably eat the apple?
Yeah, yes, eat it.
Eat it.
I got a grass block from the
Enderman.
The Enderman, yeah. Okay, let's see. Where are the wall border now? 400, and we are at 200, and so we should dig up in this direction. Okay, I will start doing that.
I have 13 iron if we need that for anything.
30.
13. Only 13.
Yeah, we should look for more and smelt it and make an apple. Oh no! By skeleton again! No! Aww. Oh, there is a cave here. It's a ravine. I want to dig under the ravine because they are too dangerous.
Okay.
Okay, we are
I will bring the table with us.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, someone is in the Nether.
Then someone will probably have potions.
But also it's quite dangerous when he has... Okay, he has that many arts. Never mind.
Yeah, how is it with everyone now? Helena, yeah, you got healed. That's good.
Yeah.
So, oh, you lost some again.
That's because the potion was over.
Oh, okay.
But I did gain 3 hearts
Oh,
or
more
something.
iron. Nice.
Nice.
But we spent all the lapis.
Think so?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Because I have 2 iron sword with sharpness 1, so and knockback on the one. So if you get an anvil, we can combine them and one of us can get that sword.
Yeah.
Cover me with diamonds. Antonia is making diamond armor. I did put
But
it down.
she has never survived that far, has she?
I don't know. I don't remember stuff like that. I just play and I don't remember how it was last time. I have a feeling it's nighttime when we get up, so not sure if we can go up now. So maybe we should try test the bed.
We could do.
No, it's daytime now.
I'm looking under your cape. I just struggle to remember the word.
There anything interesting under my cape?
No, just a wobbly wobbly chest armor.
But
Those ghosts in the chat is talking a lot.
who are they talking? What are they
Yeah,
saying?
the ones that has deaded.
Okay, we are up.
Is it daytime?
The sun is going down, so we don't have much time. But we are in a plane, so we can kill some animals. Oh, the flower is here.
There.
Da 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 da. So just bring some of them.
I'm just looking if we can.
If it's Oh,
Ooh!
there are people there. Okay,
Yes.
we are fighting. Are you ready? They are running. He's running.
Wimp.
Take my sharpness sword. I don't know if it's better.
I don't know if it's better either. I have a sharpness.
Okay. Should we follow them?
Yes. Wherever they did go.
He run. He's hiding. We lost him, I think.
Yeah. Looks like it.
Okay, let's go back and kill all the animals then.
Oh, I see some more of the flowers. Should I get them?
Yeah, but we should kind of keep close together. We have
True.
lost. We have lost you. You are there. Okay, I'm coming. They are gone. Okay, let's yeah, there are some animals, but we have to go underground soon. I killed a donkey. It's sad. Oh, a chicken.
Nice.
More chickens. Good. Let's kill them and then go under.
Oh, there's lots of flowers.
You should go down now.
Yep.
What's the... Okay, we are pretty
Oh,
safe.
no.
What?
She went into the bushes.
Yep. It was okay. I
Okay,
didn't
let's
lose
just
it.
dig down here.
Yep.
Okay. He should crouch.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm blocking off. Go in. Go past me. There.
There we go.
Sorry.
Oh, it's quite crowded in here.
Go, go.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good. Yes. Okay. Maybe fight next. Next day, then. Oh, more iron, nice. He was like us the last when we saw Antonia, saw us and then just run away. Not ready to fight yet.
But now we are going closer to.
Oh.
Oh, we are pretty this safe way? Still.
No, we are really far away from the bird border, yeah. So no worries. I think, yet.
Yeah, this is a good place to.
Oh, there's a cave.
Nice.
Okay.
Oh, that was just a lag spike.
I hear a skeleton.
Yeah, be careful.
Yeah.
And an Enderman.
Yeah. I just need to eat. Okay.
But I think the skeleton was that way, so maybe we can block off this direction. Yeah, I just heard him that way.
There's more down there.
More skeletons.
It's already naturally blocked off.
Yeah.
No, there's nothing here.
Okay, then we have to go the other way.
Use the shield.
I think I heard a baby.
Oh no.
I'm taking this from above. Where are you, baby? I see him. Yeah, I can kill him, I think. Be careful, he's under the stair. Don't stand there. Yeah, he's dead.
Nice.
Oh no.
They are scary.
He has got a dog.
No.
Grusan has gotten a dog.
Should we go through?
Yeah, I don't have the torches. I need torches on.
Oh, water. We should have the sweet dreams advancement.
Yeah, true.
Yeah.
The bed.
Bed is here. Come and sleep.
Blaze hasn't slept yet.
Yeah, you have to go back and sleep, Blaze.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
The bed is behind her.
Okay.
Okay, we should put up the furnaces. I think we have a lot of iron here now. Who has the furnaces?
Maybe me.
I don't.
Okay.
There's a very big ravine thingy down there, so.
Ravines are dangerous.
Yep.
Don't go to the ravine. Dig down. But it's some iron here in the beginning. You can maybe grab this.
I have lots of iron on me as well, if you need more.
Yeah, make an anvil.
I'll just make. Oh, I just had enough for one block of iron.
But we should keep an eye out for more lapis because then we can do some more enchanting.
I'm just gonna throw the iron to you guys so you can. I'm gonna push it, it's behind you.
Your diamond sword, what does it have on it?
Mine?
Yeah.
Nothing.
Oh, okay. It just looked like it was
Yeah, it did.
looked like it was enchanted.
Fortunately not.
I still can't make an anvil. Oh, it wasn't. Oh, I thought it was more.
You need 3 blocks of iron.
Yeah, I thought it was. Okay, I have 3 blocks. There.
Oh my God, that scared me.
I have this sword I can combine. I will do that. It has 7 attack. It is the diamond sword has still more, but it has knockback. So I don't know. I will keep both for now.
Yeah.
We need more lapis. Okay, I'm thinking. Did you take a peek in the ravine? Did you see anything?
No,
Just
not yet.
mobs.
I hear creepers and stuff. Okay, I'm blocking it off. I will try to dig and see if I can see anything in this ravine. I hear creepers walking.
Yeah. Creepy.
Can't see any lapis here. Okay, I will dig a bit further. I'm very careful now.
Yeah, good.
Let's take a peek in here and see if I can see any lapis. Copper, we don't need copper. See zombies.
Try and put torches out when you can. Yeah, good.
Oh, by the way, on the tab on the left, it says what the level we are at.
Level. What do you mean level?
Y level,
Oh yeah.
Y level.
Oh, it does. I didn't know. Okay, creeper incoming. I think we need to block off
Yep.
first.
I'm just trying to look out for other players as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, I will try to look. Oh, okay.
I don't feel completely safe down in here.
Well, but we still need more lapis. Oops, hi there, creeper man.
So scary with the ravines because they can just
Yeah,
jump.
they can drop, so ravines are no good place to be. Is that you? That's Helena, yeah. There is a lot of good caves down here, but we need to kill some mobs first.
Yeah.
This is not a ravine, I mean now, I think. It just looks like a big cave.
Yeah, should I come to you? Well.
Yeah, but I think I might still hear some creepers. So just have your shield ready.
Yep.
Yeah, this is not the ravine, but the ravine is there.
Yeah.
Oh, this goes deep. That's nice.
Oh, there's a creeper.
Oh, shit.